She packed my bags last night, pre-flight. 0 hour, 9 a.m. And I'm gonna be high as a kite by then. I miss the earth so much, I miss my wife. It's lonely out in space on such a timeless flight. Touchdown brings me round again to find I'm not the man they think I am at home. Oh no, 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 I'm a rocket man. Rocket man, burning out his fuse out there at home. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time till touchdown brings me round again.
What's going on here tonight?
Aaron thinks he can drop. He threatened to drop kick me, and I told him he could do it because I don't think he's capable of doing it. And now he's going to try and do it.
I think we should put a cushion where Aaron is going to fall.
No, it's his choice. It's Aaron's choice. Full on fucking drop kick him.
Take two.
A little bit earlier.